grandfathers up in the audience. Brothers, sisters, welcome to our winter band concert, our Bandorama at Regina Dominican, or as I like to call it, Carnegie West. You're in for a treat tonight. Our bands really do set the standard, not only in the New Church Township, but we really do set the standard for junior high and middle school performing music programs across the country. We are frequently, often imitated, really never really duplicated. So we have some fantastic musicians for you tonight, and I love to watch the progression of fifth graders when they start at the beginning of the year, and parents, I'm sure they've been practicing hard at home, and they all have the foot tapping in time. That's a good time. Right? You know what I'm talking about. To the, when you see the eighth graders playing, just the progression that they make over time is really amazing. So I want to first and foremost thank our students who work so hard every day. I want to thank our parents who work so hard to get them to practice. Ms. Dufek, Mr. Holden, and Mr. Glenn, who worked so hard. So sit back in those 1950s wooden chairs, relax, and enjoy the show.
Thank you. our fifth grade parents, there is no Tuesday morning band for our kids tomorrow. So back to normal on Thursday.
You're a disgrace to the old family.